The Pegasus snooping allegations are based on conjectures and unsubstantiated media reports and will be examined by a group of experts to dispel any wrong narrative. That is what the government told the Supreme Court on Monday. In a two-page affidavit filed by the additional secretary, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, the center also denied allegations linked to recent reports that Israeli Pegasus spyware sold only to governments was used to target opposition leaders, journalists and others. The Pegasus hearing was adjourned for today.
This is a totally non-issue, non-serious issue also.
After calling the Pegasus phone hacking charges a non-issue, the government told the Supreme Court that to dispel any wrong narrative spread by certain vested interests and with an object of examining the issues raised, the government will constitute a committee of experts in the field to go into all aspects of the issue. In its affidavit, the center denies all allegations that Israel's Pegasus spyware, which is sold only to governments, was used to target opposition leaders, journalists and others, and that allegations are based on conjectures, unsubstantiated media reports or uncorroborated material, while repeating the minister's statement in parliament. The 10 petitioners include the Editors Guild of India and other senior journalists who want a court-monitored probe. Their lawyers rejected the government's move for a committee. "We don't want a government that possibly used Pegasus to set up a committee on it. The government has still not clarified whether it used Pegasus or not," Solicitor General Tushar Mehta argued, insisting the committee would be neutral. "Allow us to form independent neutral committee with field experts. The issue is technical and a matter of national security. Filing another affidavit will not lead to the withdrawal of petitions, even if the government says it didn't use Pegasus." To that, the Chief Justice of India said, "If you decide to file an affidavit, then we have nothing to say, else we will hear the petitioners." One of the opposition's senior most leaders, Sharad Pawar, says opposition MPs should be a part of the committee.
"The defense ministry ne Israel se aisa koi equipment humne khareeda nahi ye baat kahi. Phir dusri Israel ne ye baat saal kahi ki hum government chhodkar kisi ko nishte iske liye raha hai iske liye hum nishte hai ye sab log."
The Solicitor General has been asked by the Supreme Court to check whether the government wants to change its mind and will be filing an affidavit with details. Otherwise, the Supreme Court will continue to hear the petitioners. In New Delhi, with A. Vaidyanathan and camera person Ashok Mahale, this is Sukirti Dwivedi for NDTV.
Now, the NSO group, which owns Pegasus, has admitted this is spyware and is used to hack phones, but says it does business only with governments and government agencies. The Israeli company says it does not corroborate the list of potential targets reported by media companies around the world. The Indian government has said there's no substance to reports of Pegasus being used by it against opposition leaders, journalists and others, and NDTV cannot independently verify the authenticity of the list of those who were supposedly targeted.